Clive, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
This is mutiny.
Hold it. By maritime law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The mark must be delivered to the church.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here.
Have passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornio, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us.
Small world, eh?
Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
You all right?
I'm fine! Just leave me alone! Leon!
Oh!
Okay, it's game time.
Resident Evil 4.
Welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center. Let's look at some of the challenges you'll face as a test participant. You may be required to perform simple tasks, such as locating an exit. These simple tasks may be supplemented with insurmountable obstacles. Thanks to the Aperture Science handheld portal device, the impossible is easy. Let's look at a real-world example. Certain objects may be vital to your success. If at first you don't succeed, you fail, and the test will be terminated. When stuck, remember our motto, there's a hole in the sky through which things can fly. At the Enrichment Center, we believe that a highly motivated test subject can carry out rather complex tasks while enduring the most intense pain. So in case you don't make it through the testing, goodbye. This next test is impossible. Now you're thinking with portals.
Real.
Go to Wonderland.
It's only a dream.
I'll set you free, Alice.
Is it mad to pray for better hallucinations? I've not come back here looking for a fight.
That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
The destruction of Wonderland is the destruction of me.
Now a new evil reigns.
Help me, Alice.
We need your help.
What's happening? I'm in hell.
There is
no method in this madness.
The face of evil in the heart of darkness. Perfect.
Let the madness begin!
Nations on Earth to create the next global conflict. Just the will of a single man.
City of Water, Soleanna. A secret that a princess holds.
Son of Soleanna, guide and watch over us with your eternal light.
The power which can destroy the world.
I've come here to obtain the secret of the Flames of Disaster from you, and to take the miracle gems that are the key to its secret, the Chaos Emerald. Now, Princess, this way, please.
We'll be right back.
Action! One, start! Heavy machine gun!
Smart, agile. I could use your help.
I'm not a murderer.
Of course you are, my friend. In the right circumstances, anyone is.
Night is fucking suicide. You don't want to get caught out there after the sun goes down.
Some would call him an anomaly. The tragedy he unleashed created powers within him. Torn between the ruins he created and everything he has become, only one decision remains. Save what is left.
Death is in my blood.
fate has brought me here. I hope for nothing.
Even in the darkest of times, there is always hope.
For the first time ever, fight evil with both Spyro and Cinder.
It has begun.
Team up and fly anytime as living, breathing weapons of explosive destruction in your quest to defeat the forces of darkness.
Sometimes when all seems lost, a light shines through the darkness and we are reminded courage can turn the tides of war.
The Legend of Spyro, Dawn of the Dragon, rated E.
Ah!
need details, Captain. Tell me everything about him. This will help you remember.
We thought we had him trapped. But he was waiting for us.
Target in sight, Dino One.
Extraordinary, isn't he?
You knew we couldn't take him down. You knew we were no match for him.
Yes, but soon we will be. This is merely one more twist of the knife to test him.
Who sent you?
You go straight.
So, you know my name. Good. Because I know everything about you. Your darkest secret. Your ultimate weakness. I know you are Bruce Wayne.
Greetings, cadet. I'm Captain Copernicus Quark, Galactic Ranger extraordinaire, not to mention Solana Magazine's most handsome man alive. And that puny little furball is Ratchet, who's a lot more trouble than he looks. Trust me on this. It all started on planet Veldon at Galactic Ranger Triarchs. Ratchet showed promise. I thought he had a bright future.
Memory.
Anyway, I decided to teach him the ways of a true champion. Along with his robot pal, Clank, we were the perfect team. Till he had to go and save Metropolis and get all famous. It was time for that pesky Lombex to learn a lesson. There's only room for one hero in this galaxy.
If only he wasn't so heroic.
Ratchet and Clank, in stores April 12th. Play the
game. Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
So, you know the Lost Masters. They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them.
You can drop the facade.
Come on!
on that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. The future, it's already been written. Who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. There is more to light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
Your cheesy macaroni, Sly Cooper. You got Dimitri.
Bentley, this is the last time we ever leave Dimitri in charge of the hideout.
It was also the first time.
The boys are back in town. Because you wouldn't last a second without me. Three! Count them, three adventures! This place has too much excitement.